Split. I'm getting back together with my boyfriend.
He cheated on you, though. Didn't you remember
that? That was a long time ago, far away in the past.
It was yesterday.
He told me it wasn't what it looked like, and I believe him.
It was with me, and it was exactly what it looked like. We were doing nasty shit.
He said y'all was just practicing yoga.
Bitch, I don't do yoga. And did that explain why we were naked?
Because the clothes would be constricting to the form.
Bitch, what form? Downward dog in my guts? We were not doing yoga. You need to dump him.
No.
Why?
Because there's only three niggas in the city left, and two of them niggas are together.
Wait, why y'all bringing us into it, ain't?
I was just saying y'all off the market because y'all gay.
Well, who the fuck said we gay, bro?
Ain't y'all married?
Because two dudes are married, that mean we gay?
Fuck you talking about, yes?
We ain't gay. We got married for tax purposes.
What?
And so I could use his Costco membership.
You don't have to dump that nigga so I can have my turn. You're not being fair.
No,
I love his trifling ass.
I love his trifling ass too. He belongs to the streets.
Bitch, I am the streets. And you better look both fucking ways before you cross me.
Well, it's real ignorant of you to assume we gay just because we married or whatever. So you cancel.
Shut the fuck up. You're a straight white man in America. You can't cancel shit but reservations.